All right, let's go. This is my favorite white boy. Yo, what's good, brother? We're gonna try the gauntlet again, man. Nice. Beautiful. Oh, so good. Yeah. You will not take the Scalper's head. Yes, we will. He got me once. That's unacceptable. We can't let that happen. I got hit once. I didn't live up to my standard. Oh, so you do all kinds of stuff, Brunjol. Nice. Yeah, I love his voice lines, huh? Yeah, that's right. Yeah, he's pretty good, eh, Gwindo? Okay, let me get ready for this one. Lady Butterfly next. Exactly, we'll go with that. Yeah, it wasn't up to the standard. We're doing no hit. I'm surprised she didn't break her posture yet. Wow. So close. There we go.
Impressive, boy.
Impressive? Thank you. You like this too then? Thank you. I hate it when she does that. I'm like just about to get her, and then she snaps her fingers. We'll snap back as well. Oh, nice. Almost there. Yep, here it comes. Yes, beautiful. Another one bites the dust. You think she's the most coordinated fight? Yeah. Yeah, you're right about that. It's kind of like, you know, the fight against Emma's a bit like that too, isn't it? A lot of deflect and you get some opportunity to strike. Hmm. Even get Nichiro's like that. Thanks, Gwindor. Speaking of Genichiro, let's do it. Anything on my rig? Yeah, I remember those photos I sent you. Well, I got this new mic. That's a bit different from the old days. I used to use the mic on my headset here. But other than that, maybe the camera, but it's pretty much the same. I got a second monitor as well. Just like a few small things. Nothing crazy, man. Oh, wow. We're just warming up. Wow, he's stepping back now when I do that. Interesting. Oh, wow. He's almost dead here. That's the one. Oh! Yeah, nice. I like a challenge. That's great. I love it. Oh, nice. Yeah, he's finished it. Emma's fight's the most beautiful one? Yeah. Mechanic wise. Yeah, I love it. The three strikes, and then you throw her off. Oh man. Yesterday, Pranjal, I got to the last fight. Versing the boss in his last phase, halfway on his last life. And he just killed me. He was so crazy. That's the furthest I've gotten in this gauntlet. Thanks, Fish. So hoping we do it today. Okay, nice. I've got to make sure I can't risk it too much. I'm doing gauntlet here. Yeah, I have to play it to the safer side, guys, because it's gauntlet. Otherwise, I could play like a lot more aggressive. Yeah, he just rage quit at that point. Man, go check out my stream yesterday, Pranjal. The video from yesterday, and you'll see it. It was a crazy fight. It was really nuts. Who's next? Oh, the ape, yeah. Yeah, it was really crazy. I had a lot of fun on the gauntlet yesterday. To get that far, I was very happy. Yeah, thanks. Oh, maybe I should have used the sugar instead of using that, because it's using my emblems. But anyway, we'll be fine. Thank you. Wow, really cool, no? The ape fight here. Wow, that's great. Yeah, I found it a bit harder versing these kinds of bosses. You know, they're like much larger. And it doesn't really have that flowing fight feel like the others. So for me, it took me a bit longer to get used to these ones. Like Demon of Hatred and, you know, the Headless fight later. But, you know, when you know the specific strategy, how to verse them, feels good. It's all about strategy. Just knowing how to prepare for each one. Misclick there, oops. If you get really close, he misses those strikes. He's dead now. Yeah. Yeah, it just takes time to kind of perfect these bosses. Like, it has a lot to do with memorizing the patterns, you know? Their movements. And then just being comfortable versing them, like, not hesitating. Not worrying about getting hit. Like, the more I play this game, the more comfortable I feel to go just like head on against each boss and not hesitate as much. But like I said, because I'm doing this gauntlet, you're gonna see me play a bit more on the safer side, because there's a lot at stake if I lose a fight. We go like all the way back to the beginning. Hey Toomey, what's up? In my opinion, I think it'd be one of the inner versions. Maybe Inner Father. Ah, it's good to hear. Yeah, probably Inner Father for me. And the Headless fight, Weavers, both apes. I think they're challenging. What do you think? Wow, really cool. I didn't know that. Oh my goodness. She was saved by it. That's a bit unfortunate that we have to kill it then. Oh crap, missed it. Wow, that's a big combo. I don't know, sometimes I feel like she adds in extra strikes. Wow. It feels good deflecting them all anyway. Yeah, he's got everything, Kunal. Yes, second phase is pretty challenging. And when he uses the Mist Raven thing, you know how he vanishes and he does a double strike? That can be a bit hard to time if you're not used to it. Genichrof, oh yeah. Oh yeah, Demon of Hatred. But you know you can cheese Demon of Hatred, right? You don't have to actually verse Demon. Well, it's up to you. Yeah, if not cheesing, yeah, that's right, that's right. Speaking of Al, enough. There he is. I can't even see. Oh man. Yeah, I couldn't even see there, crap. We'll be alright. Oh! Oh! Thank God. Yeah, me too, to me. I was like you. Just so I can say I've defeated Demon of Hatred legit, I did it once, and then after that, never again. I just cheesed ever since. It just, like, takes a long time to do as well. And on Gauntlet, it's a bit sketchy. Nice. Shadow, you taught me. Ho ho, let's go. Marble. Headless next. okay. Let's do it. Thanks. I'm gonna need it. This one's always a challenge. Okay, I'll try to be as efficient as possible. Yeah, I agree with you. Yeah. This doesn't feel that bad at all. It's pretty easy to deal with, actually. Actually, when he's alone, he's completely easy. It's just later. Yeah. It's just when that second one comes out, because it throws you off your focus. Like, look how easy it is for us here. It's like, no problem. I just gotta, like, be very concentrated on the other one when it comes out. I'm gonna use firecrackers and just attack when it comes towards me. I think like that I'm gonna do it. Not so bad. Oh crap, okay. Yeah, I gotta be careful not to get cheap shotted. That's so cheap, man. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna kill that second one there now. Crap. Oh. 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 just a few hits. And it's dead. No, don't lose concentration now! Come on! I'm jumping in my seat, believe me. What? Yo! This is so, it is always crazy. This fight's always crazy. Oh my god. Just play it safe, not greedy. Yeah, you're right. Thanks. I agree with you. Yeah, that's right. Now just be patient. Not overcommit and we're good. What? That was weird. That honestly threw me off a bit. That was a bit strange. Nice. This is it. This is the one. Yes. Oh my goodness. Die. Thanks, Fish. Appreciate it. Yeah, I feel more confident doing this fight now. Thank you. Not so bad. Not bad for a first run. So far, we're rolling through everyone. Okay, now we got the smooth rhythm fights. Okay, like this. Hey Z, what's up, man? How's your day going? Mr. Moderator. Seriously, that's so cool, man. Wow, but you gotta do Demon Bell Charmless. Oh, dude, not bad. Still got it. Nice. Well done. That's pretty good. Nice. Yeah, nice. With that, the upgrades. Yeah, true. Oh, I see, I see. So you're not just used to playing it like with the base sword and that's it? Use the combat arts a lot. What's your favorite combat art? Yeah, that's true. Yes, yes. I know you like the Mikiri. You're the one who taught me it. Yeah, that's a good one, man. I think Sakura Dance is like my most consistent one I go for. Okay, let's go. Ishin. We're back here again, guys. Wow.
Shura. I
I saw my posture was crap then. Okay. I'm alright. I got it. We'll be alright. Oh, that was close. Yes, okay. Oh, he's got reach with that too. Okay. All right. Not bad. Come on, dude. That was a bit cheap. How you do me like that? Oh! Ho-ho! Alright. Alright, it's on. It's on like Donkey Kong. I'm not giving you that. I'm not giving you that. bloody thing. No. Don't move so quick. You're supposed to stay still. No. He's almost dead, come on. Go down. No, you don't. Yes. All right, with a little backflip.
Sekiro, it was not to be.
Hey, Twisted. Yeah, it's my first run. Hey, Piper, what's up? Thanks, really appreciate that. Yeah, no problem. Yeah, thanks for tuning in while you're working. Really means a lot. Thank you. This is our first run today, guys. So far, so good. Nice to see everyone again. Thanks for your time. Bit of a close call, that one there, but we did it. Okay. Time to cheese. This is Twisted's favorite part of the stream. We're doing this with Twisted. This is why he tunes into my streams. It's top secret. I'm letting the cat out of the bag. Enjoy the screaming as well now. Why? Okay, we'll back up. Oh yeah, that was clean. You gotta love it. You gotta love that. Die, you freaking disgusting insect. Yeah. Thanks, Prunjo. Appreciate it, man. Hope I don't interfere with your data collection. Oh, the drunkard? Yeah. Just before you fight Lady Butterfly? Yeah, I know. He's a bit big and slow. Yeah, I like using the crackers. It was a funny scream on the end then, hey. So, I think it's Owl now that we're versing. I'm fairly sure. Yeah, our father. So in the first phase, I think I fight him like very aggressively. I'll just charge him a lot. No worries, man. Yeah, I'll just charge him a lot, not give him much space to set up. And then second phase, I've got to be careful when he generates the owl. And we should be all right. Okay, nice. Oh. Okay. Okay. Oh, I hate that when he does that. That's very risky. Dude, that's cheap. Oh, that's cheap. Oh my god. That's very close. Yes! Bring it! Die. Let's go. Okay. He's gonna keep doing that. Keep vanishing. See? He's acting strange. I don't like it. Doing good. is vanishing again. Because of the post. My god. Yeah, legit, dude. Legit one hit, eh? Careful around those posts, man. Wow. Stuff like that screws me up a bit. Look! Oh! Again! Are you serious? Okay, I'm backing up. The same thing! No, back up. Wow. I don't like that. I really don't like that. Yes! Woo.
Defeated by my own son.
Thank you. Oh. Alright, alright. Guys, did you see how the post screwed me up twice? Yeah, that's incredible. So, when he does that thing with, like, the shoulder nudge and that slash, that's all one hit. And he throws the firecrackers. You know what was happening? I was like, I was moving well, but then when it's time for me to evade, it's like the post was here and I was like this, and I get hit. Like this kind of a thing. What a roll. Wow, guys. This is the first attempt, mind you. Okay, Demon of Hatred, Genny, and then the Inners. Wow. Yeah, it just flies around, except one that he generates that's on flames that attacks you. The red one. The red one attacks you. The blue one's just to distract you. The teleport? Well... yeah, I think you're right. Yeah, that's another thing. Once he vanishes, wherever the blue owl's at, he spawns from that. Yeah, Z's right. Yes, you're right, you're right. See, there's a reason I employed you as moderator, alright? You're a wise guy. There's benefits to having you here. Now we gotta figure this out. I know you wouldn't miss any of the cheeses. This is what you tune in for. Okay. It's somewhere on the corner there, I remember. Wait, are you saying I sub for this moment or one sub for this moment? I'll take it if you're giving it, man. I'll accept. Yeah, he killed this boss the same way. Well, I did it normal once and then ever since I just cheese it. I think it's just to the left of the corner, maybe. I think yesterday we did it on the second attempt, didn't we? Yeah, I know, in the corner over there. Really, Z? What's the closest you've come to doing it? Maybe I'm going too much to the right? Yeah, true, true. What's the hardest thing about versing him for you? Why do you think it's that difficult? Crap, I'm missing it here. Oh, his mix-ups? Yeah. Hard to predict? Oh yeah, absolutely to me. I was the same. I think this fight took me an hour and 40 minutes to defeat him when I first defeated him. Yeah. Better for me to stuff around and try to figure this out than to verse him. I reckon I'll just die. crap. No more juice left? Yeah, I think there was someone who did that. He did a no-hit run on this. That's so funny. I like to peep down there like this, like from my chair, you know? Yeah. Oh, you think it's... Is it a side boss? You mean like someone you don't have to verse, right? To complete the story. Your attack power gets enhanced for killing Demon of Hatred, I think, yeah. Like the foot stomps twisted? Oh, if they patched it out, man. That'd make it very hard. Yeah, I had a lot of success with the whistle, but the things I don't really use, like the umbrella and the whistle, I don't use those things. Yeah, true that. Okay, guys. Wow, this has been a really good run today. First try, and look how many bosses we've been through. Right. Better stretch my arms out a little while we chat. I've been locked into the same position for the last 2 hours. You go and cry. Yeah, Genichiro for warm-up. That's the spirit. That's the attitude I want to hear. Let's do it, hey? So, he's just going to do that attack where he charges up. And then he's just going to keep coming towards me. You killed your arm yesterday? How'd you kill your arm? All right, let's do it, friends. Let's go. You maxed up on bicep curls? Man, that's a pretty good weight, dude. It's 20. Oh, 20. Wait, what do you mean 25? 25 reps? Oh, okay, yeah, yeah. Oh, so you do like really high rep training. Yeah, push-ups is good too. Yeah, that's the natural way of bodybuilding, man. High reps. Yeah, it helps. It helps. Well, I kind of do... I do four sets. And I go 10, 8, 6, 5. And when I do that fourth and final set, it's like I'm trying to push heavier than I've pushed before. So I keep it mixed. Like, there's a bit of high rep. And then there's the strength aspect. Okay, right, right. Yeah. Too old? No way, man. You look like a fresh young dude, Prunjal. You should definitely be working out. Oh, it's Ishin the Sword Saint now. Yeah, I work out at home too. Like, I invested in a home gym, right? Like, you know when COVID hit, how everything was shut down? I purchased, like, everything. I got, like, a squat rack. I've got my own, like, pulley system. Treadmill, resistance bands, free weights, dumbbells, like, everything. But I'm very serious about training, though. Like, I've been weightlifting since I was 11. It's just something I really love to do. So I've got a legit setup at home. And you save money that way on memberships in the long run. In the community, that's good. Yeah, it is a good investment. Oh, that's good. See, nice. Warm up and do push-ups till you die. You can't do that. I need you here as moderator, mate. I'm not done with you yet. All right? I'll let you know. You can't be doing something like that yet. All right, guys, let's do it. Okay, so three phases. First phase, pretty much just stay on him, aggressive. Second phase with a spear. Third phase, lightning reversal. Hold on. Yeah, Sakura dance. Probably when we hit second phase, I'll start utilizing these. And I'll just be like real conservative about my heels. And we'll just do it like that. I guess even first I could use that. Confetti. The dumbbell? Yeah, it gives you more range of motion actually. Oh, almost got jammed on the rock there. Nice, here we go. Here we go. Let me back up a bit. I don't want to risk this. Oh, I don't like that. Yeah, we got him. Come on. Yep, here we go. Oh, that's close. Yeah. Nice. Is that all you got? Was that it? That's what I thought. Sounds like you got a healthy diet. Rice, meat. Yep. Chicken and rice. Pretty standard bodybuilder's diet. Yeah. Thanks to me. Appreciate it. Alright. But now, guys, it's time for the real tests. It's the inner versions now. Inner Genny, inner father, inner Ishin. Okay? With inner Genichiro, he will open up with Sakura Dance. I have to perfectly deflect three strikes. Then I can just, you know, stay aggressive on him first two phases. Watch out for the extra strikes he does off of his combos. And then in phase two, when he's like that, he's going to do the reversal of my reversal. So yeah, this is what we're going to do now. I think we just go for it. Okay. Come on. What? Oh, okay.
Power of the dragon's blood. Kill you as many. Time does it take? Thank you.
Yeah, I gotta be careful. Oh, wow, it's crazy. My posture broke. Oh my god. So close. Wow. Oh. Yeah, I felt it. I felt it. It was very close. It was very, very close. It was just like yesterday. It was the same thing, man. I remember here I used one of those statue things yesterday. It was a very tight fight. Thanks. Oh, guys. Inner Father next. Inner Father. Yeah. Jeez Louise. I got Inner Father, Inner Ishin. And we've completed it. You know what? To reflect on my progress though, like, I feel great whatever happens, because like I'm consistently getting here on like on my first tries when I do Gauntlet now. So I feel very happy about that. But I'll give this my absolute best to complete the Gauntlet today. Give it my best focus. Thanks, Fish. Appreciate it. Thanks for your support, everyone. So, yeah, things to consider. Yes, I'll try not get greedy. He's gonna do that vanish thing with a double strike. This gauntlet. This is the only thing I have left to do in the game that I haven't done. I've never done this before. Never completed it. No. This is like one of the last things I have left to do. This and attack power 99 to max out. And I've done everything in this game. I've gone platinum for this game. I've done everything. Yeah. Okay. Sekiro Virtuoso. Okay, we can use Akko's Sugar. There's a consideration to do that. I don't know if I'm going to go prosthetics. I might just verse him from my base state. Maybe just throw those at him in between. Yeah, let's do it. Let's go.
Very.
Oh, made a mistake. I want to fight him out here so I don't get screwed up in the corners here. See those posts? Every time. They get me every time. I'm just gonna reset. Let's just reset. Let's relax. Oh, all right. This is crazy. I'm really trying my best here. Okay. From there? Oh. Oh. What the hell? That's really not good. Oh my god, this is so close.
Oh. Defeated by my own son.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow, dude. I need a moment. I need a moment, man. That was it. That was do or die. Oh, jeez. Man, I literally have nothing left. Look, I had no more heals. That was it. That was like do or die then. Guys, on my first run, we're back here again. This is very promising. Yeah, that was freaking close. Yeah, I was nuts. How do I want to do this now? Okay, I've got the statue. Last one. We were here yesterday. Inner Ishin. When he does that vortex thing, I'm just gonna run away in the first phase. We're gonna save Sakura Dance for the final phase. Yeah, thank you, thank you. I'll play safe through the fight. Maybe like two hits and out kind of thing. Okay.
Count second.
Oh, because I was on the edge of the cliff. That's why you got me. Wasting too many heals here. Yeah, I was saving baby on purpose. Absolutely. I know I'm gonna need it. Yes! Let's go! Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god! Thank you, Jesus. All praise be to the Most High. Couldn't have done it without Jesus Christ. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh my god. I did it. I freaking did it. After 1 week straight of trying every day, I did it. Took me a week straight about. Wow. Thank you. Wow, dude. I did it. Thanks, everyone. Oh my god. I did the freaking gauntlet.